CINAHL, APA PsycInfo, Search USA, and other EBSCO databases or search engines have built-in tools that allow you to save searches and results so you can access them at any time. This is especially helpful when you don't have time to go through all your search results in one sitting. To use these tools, you first need to create a personal My EBSCO host account. This account is not connected to your library account. You can create a My EBSCO host account on any EBSCO database. In this example, we'll be using CINAHL, but it works the same on all EBSCO platforms. To create a personal account, click on the sign-in link in the top right of the database. Then either choose to sign in using your personal Google account if you have one, or scroll down to where it says Don't Have an Account and click on Create One Now, and then follow the steps to create your personal EBSCOhost account. Once you're signed in to your My EBSCOhost account, you can start permanently saving searches and results. To do this, let's first run a search. If you want to save this search so that you can rerun it in the future, click the search history link above the results. This opens your full search history. Check the box next to the search you want to save and click on Save Searches/Alerts. Now you can name your search and choose if you'd like to receive email alerts about the search when new items are added to the database that fit your search criteria. To find your search in the future, just sign back into your EBSCOhost account from any EBSCO database, click on the folder link in the top right, go to Save Searches on the left, and there you'll find your searches. In addition to saving the search itself, you can also choose to save selected results to your account. To do this, click on the Share link above the results list on the right. Here you can choose to add the results on the page to your folder. You can go page by page adding results to your folder until you've added all the results you want to save. You can then click on the folder link in the top right to go to your saved results. You can always keep your selections in this main folder, or on the left side of the page, you can choose to create a new folder, name it whatever you want, and move the saved searches into that folder. This is helpful for keeping saved results from different searches separate and organized. You can always access all of your saved results by logging into your My EBSCOhost account from any EBSCO database and then clicking the folder link at the top of the database. If you have any questions about how to save searches or search results in EBSCO databases, please contact us at library@usa.edu.